Here today I gonna show you how to reset the euphoria. This is my euphoria handset. Now see, I insert, I remove all SIM cards and memory cards. Now follow me to reset the euphoria. Now press volume up and power key. Now it takes some time. Now these options are available. Now choose recovery option. Now select option. Now first select wipe data factory reset by pressing volume up button, by pressing power button, and in this option select yes, delete all user data. Now it's deleting. Now it's completed. Now move to next area and choose wipe cache partition. Now this option is also done. Now select, reboot system now. Now I done reset process in my phone. You should choose different types of option by pressing volume up and down button and select the which option you want by pressing power button. Now reboot system. It's rebooting. After reset, it takes much time. Now it's done. Now my screen shows welcome button and click on next button. These options want SIM card, but I skip it. Now you can see there is my Wi-Fi appears. Now select it. Wait for connecting. Now it's connected. Checking connection.
This can take a while.
Now this is checking for updates. Now it is checking info. Now this ask my Google account. So enter your Google account. Now press next button. Now this is asking for password. Now insert your password and click next. Now you can see this is done and this checking info again. After
रिवाइज करना है ना ये तो ज्वाइन हाँ यस यस कर ज्वाइन करना
प्रेस यस बटन
now just wait a while.
Now this is asking for payment info, so I choose no thanks, continue. Now just wait a second. Now it's asking for restore our backup.
No.
So I choose setup as a new device and click next. Now this is asking me to protect my phone as setting lock screen. So I choose skip and I choose skip anyway. Now select next. Now this done. As you see, there is a welcome screen appears and says all got, and you can see my phone becomes like new after hard reset. You can see my model number, Android version. And you can see this fast focus appears. Thanks for watching.